DJ Smith speaking with us this morning. You know, it's a tricky thing to navigate as Ottawa has the puck in front. Varlava makes his first big stop. Strange hop behind the net sends Bernard Docker scrambling out in front. Loose puck. Nelson carried a hot stick as well, denied by Forsberg. Off the backboard, reset to the far side wall. Matheson. And Kachuk trying to do what Tim Stützle did on a pass from number 18. Morris down low, and Tate Matheson scores! Power play goal opens it up for Ottawa.
Sanderson tries the shot. There's the little bumper pass into Kachuk. Now you start moving the puck around. Norris down to Kachuk, and then Batherson spins out into the bumper position. On his stick, off his stick, short side shelf. I don't know if Varlamov got a clear look at that. The last second, Mayfield might have got into the lane. Forsberg in terrific position to make that save and control the rebound to slow things down.
Nelson chopping at it to the line. Tough stop. Forsberg won. Rebound, they score. Couldn't fight it off any longer. As a pair of Islanders on the doorstep, they tie the game.
Well, the puck gets down to the front of the net here, but this is so critical of winning a draw. Win this back. It's a loose puck battle. It gets popped back. Romanov just going to throw it down to the front of the net. A bouncing puck. So you've got Josh Norris who wants to front this puck. It hits a skate, drops right down. Now it's a favorable bounce for Kyle Palmieri on the back door. A little short hop as he bunts it into the top of the net. Forsberg battling for the rebound. Well, what happens, you've got coverage. His lineup, guys that can eat a lot of minutes.
Lysenko puts it on, spinning shot by Norris, and the rebound was blocked at the line. Shot drifts wide of Varlamov. Out in front, Kachuk, two cracks at it.
He's trying to get inside position, and again, in tight, tries to elevate it on the second off.
Down low for Parker Kelly. Into the slide, Kelly shoots, scores! Hard work leads to a goal. Parker Kelly finds it for Ottawa.
Quality shot from the slot. Little cycle play, looking for options. And then it's Highmore, puts it on a tee for Kelly, but you can see the Islanders straight leg and just trying to sag to the middle of the ice. And a little quicker execution play by Kelly as he elevates that puck underneath the bar. It seemed like a lifetime before the puck went into the net, as we mentioned, that shift length and around a minute and a half. Lane Lambert pretty confident with the challenge. It's unfortunate because that's some terrific work by that line going, turning that puck over. You see both linesmen. Here's the entry. Yeah, it's going to be offside right there. That's a Tarasenko stretching with the left leg. As Kachuk changes angle right on that blue line. That's how long ago the entry was on that play. It's a pretty quick call by both linesmen. Andrew Smith and Steve Barton.
After video review has determined that the play was offside, therefore we have no goal. Please reset the clock to 14:11.
Kept it outside by Hamonic. And his lead to the line. Romanov shot stopped by Forsberg. Rebound just trickles wide on the second chance. Pagel recovers for the Islanders. Romanov shoots again. Tipped in front. They score. Oliver Wahlstrom with the redirection, and now the Islanders swing out in front.
Always seems to happen that way. A missed opportunity or a goal called back, and the Islanders starts off the entry. The initial right pad save by Forsberg loses his stick on the play. Senators don't get it back on the play. A little wrist shot towards the net by Romanov. Finds its way down, and then a redirect in front. As Forsberg ends up getting his stick. Now, it's going blocker side from my vantage point, ends up going glove side.
It's Dobson fits, chasing him as Chartier shorthanded. Nearly a steal, trying to go away with it was Hamonic. Islanders come back in, mini 3-on-2 and a dangle to the front. Forsberg stops it, has no stick. And now a hot shot and Barzal scores.
The Sens come undone, and a power play goal makes it 3-1.
Can get the inside ace. Here's the entry. Nelson cuts outside, inside, tries to force feed it, and then the puck, Palmieri's going to slide it back to Barzal. Barzal waits, changes his angle, takes a step for himself, and then fires it short side as Forsberg trying to find that puck, unable to spot it until it's behind him. And a power play goal here by the Islanders. Got to get back to work as Claire Hanna interviewed Jack Capriano talking about win the territorial battle. They've got to settle down and play their game.
Boy, right off the hop here, they come again. They follow it up with another goal. Anders Lee scores off the ensuing faceoff. And just like that, 4-1 Islanders.
Certainly reeling. Here's the inside play. Wahlstrom's going to slide it. And Anders Lee is just going to elevate that past the right pad of Forsberg. But you go from winning the draw, come unraveled for them. They've got to find some composure here.
Wobbling puck stopped by the left skate of Joseph, who sends it in deep. Oh, the body. Giroux comes out of the front. Souza scores. Tim Souza.
Gonna get dumped in. Varlamov with the pass off from Pulak. But there's the physicality from the veteran. Turning that puck over. Joseph gets in quick to pucks, and Stutzla gets available. Giroux physicality. Shoulder on shoulder. Stutzla opportunity.
Wild game in period number two.
Just like we called it, John, everyone thought it was going to be a 2-1 game.
Nice play, and they cut right back. What a goal to bring Ottawa within one.
For Batherson, but it's chip and chase. Physicality off the forecheck. Turning pucks over. Relentless forecheck again by Matthew Joseph. That's two in a row by Joseph. Getting in, speed to pucks, physicality. Turns that puck over, slides it into the middle. The Islanders are going to call a timeout now to try and settle things down. As Joseph to Stutzla to Batherson. He elevates it, and we've got a one-goal game here. Drag this team right back into a war.
Kubalik flat-footed at center. Granstrom, little speed wall as he backs up. Barzal shoots. Granstrom stops it. Took him on the left hand, and then Dobson fires. Ricochets in, and the Islanders score again. A shot block, and then a ricochet from Dobson finds the back of the net.
Here's the spinorama. Barzal, that hits the hand of Granstrom. Then it's D-to-D. Shot. And that's just a lucky bounce. Here's the Granstrom laboring on the play, D to D, the one-timer. And that hits Holmstrom's skate in front.
Shoots, blocked in front. Batherson denied by the glove of Varlamov, who might have just saved the game for the Islanders.
Was that a great save? That was going in. I didn't think Varlamov had a clean look at this. This is a great play by Batherson. It hits a skate in front. He's able to glove it, pop it down to himself, and then
the Islanders pick up their third win in a row with a 5-3 victory in Ottawa.